Darren Horton was born in Texas and raised in Saudi Arabia. He is a graduate of the Savannah College of Art and Design, SCAD, where he majored in performing arts. While attending school, he starred in the short film Lions and Lambs. Horton landed his first leading role in the independent feature Dirt, directed by Alex Ranarivello. He is one of the stars of the Netflix original film Burning Sands, directed by Gerard McMurray, which had its world premiere at the 2017 Sundance Film Festival. Horton will next star as Lionel in the series Dear White People, based on the hit film, which will also air on Netflix. Horton is also a talented musician.